Right, well, one of the coolest first ladies in the world was recently on the Ellen DeGeneres Show to celebrate the 5-year anniversary of her Let's Move campaign. We're talking about Michelle Obama, and she actually challenged Ellen to a little bit of a dance-off.
Oh, no, you didn't.
A little bit of a dance-off.
Who got served? Who got served?
I think Ellen might have gotten served.
What?
Like, Michelle Obama can dance. This is her doing Uptown Funk. Oh,
see you tomorrow. We love you. Bye-bye.
Too much.
Too much. Today.